Now, the GBI
has arrested in the high-profile case.
I got something for you.
Prosecutor Joyette Holmes spoke publicly for the
Did
first
you
time
shove
today
some bullshit in this?
No.
With Arbery's family.
Are you sure?
Yes.
We have
just,
been.
I just wanted to give you a cinnamon roll.
That the Attorney General.
I don't know about that.
It's just. It looks pretty delicious.
We've said before in our previous statements. That we have
What's wrong with it?
You fucker.
God damn it.
I took a big old bite.